Hey guys, Eagle Eye Armor here at Double Tap Indoor Gun Range with the Sig MCX Rattler Canebrake. The Canebrake is chambered in 300 blackout. The first thing you notice on this gun is the suppressor with the chunky handguard. Well, I have news for you. This isn't actually a suppressor. This is a faux suppressor. It's fake. But the real reason it's here is to act as a placeholder for a real suppressor, because the barrel starts back here, so the suppressor can fit inside the handguard. However, if you do get a real suppressor, this thing will be super quiet to shoot. Now this thing has all your standard MCX features. For example, we have ambi controls. Now because this thing is piston driven, we can have a foldable stock, which makes this thing extra concealable. And I'll give you guys a quick trigger pull with the Sig upgraded trigger, a flat one. Super sweet. Make sure to check out this gun at Double Tap Indoor Gun Range in Altoona, PA. Link in the description. See you guys.